Who are you as a person?
Ito na.
Oh my gosh. What a hard question. Sino ka as a person outside of your job, madam?
Ang hirap nito. Ang hirap nitong question na to, promise. Hindi ko alam.
Ano bang gusto mong ginagawa, madam? Anong hobbies mo na hindi related sa entrepreneurship, self-improvement?
Oh, pati self-improvement, bawal ko sabihin. Ay, oh
yeah,
gosh,
kasi ako for, okay, to give you an example, I love hiking. I love hiking, I love like the beach, outdoors, ganyan. As in literally, like, ugh, tambay lang ako sa Siargao. Ikaw, ano yung ganun mo?
Ako, ano ba? Oh my gosh, I don't have answers. Ugh, I'm so stressed. Wait lang, who am I as a person?
Guys, wala siyang hobby.
I'm
a hobby shamer.
Yeah, I'm a... Oh my God. Ano ba? Oh my God. Wait lang. I need to keep myself together.
Ito, madam.
I can do this.
Ito na lang. Ano yung gusto mo gawin? Gusto mo itry? Gusto mo ma-experience that has nothing to do with your career or your personal ambitions? As in, like, gusto mo lang for the sake of it?
Gusto ko lang for the sake of it, definitely. I wanna hone my surfing skills. Oh, bago yun.
Yes, a surfer. She's a surfer.
Surfer yarn. Ayun. Eh, sabi ko kapag magkakaroon ako ng time, number one, I wanna surf, and number two, I wanna skate. Kasi si Louie, yung youngest namin, ang galing na niya mag-skate. Tapos parang, oh my gosh, na-inspire ako. Tapos siya nga, lagi niya, kasi, nag-skate siya, nag-start siya mag-skate kasi nakikita na niyang very workaholic na siya. So sabi ko...
So she needed a hobby.
Oo, sabi ko, pick a hobby na gagawin mo. So yun, skating. Tapos ngayon, na yun nga, ako naman yung talagang nakaduktok sa computer at sa trabaho. Mm-hmm. Sabi niya, ate, mag-skate ka na. Tapos alam mo ba, fun fact, sabi niya, gusto niya akong regaluhan dapat ng skate nung birthday ko. So that's June. Tapos sobrang na-stress ako, umiyak ako. Sabi ko, please, wag mo kong regaluhan kasi hindi ko magagamit yan, sayang. Ganun.
Madam, I think that's a sign.
I know, it's bad.
To relax.
It's really bad. Kailangan ko ng ano, I need to decide for myself. I have the power
my
to
gosh.
Choose. Riz,
ito, madam,
you have the power to choose.
I think, you know, part of your, diba, rest and give back. I think you should be proactive about, like, crafting a life outside of the job. I mean, just for the sake na, it doesn't even have to be a chore. Like, no pressure. If you do it very slowly, if you do it after the third brand launch or the seventh brand launch, like, that's fine. But I think, like, it should also be a goal of yours to find something that you simply do without ranking your quantifying your process or your improvement. Kasi, ewan ko ha, for me, honestly, madam, it has helped me so much when I found climbing. Kasi, before, ito also from our other episode na, when I broke up with my last jowa and I had to, like, start from scratch, one of the things na inuna ko talaga, sabi ko, I need a hobby that is mine, na hindi
connected
ko ginawa kasi may ibang taong gumawa. And I need to, sinasamahan ko siya. I need to find something na gagawin ko kasi gusto ko, kasi ito yung nagpapasaya sa akin. And it was so hard to discover kasi parang wala akong personality before that,
oh
madam.
God.
As in, like, parang, I mean, going out with friends, going to, you know, restaurants, bars, mga ganyan. Pero like, iniisip ko, do I enjoy it on my own? Kasi hindi ako foodie, madam. Like, when I travel, alam mo, ewan ko, feeling
mango
ko,
shake,
ano,
char.
Mango shake. Guys, inside joke. Anyway, yung ano, like, for example, diba, when you travel, usually people, I think you're a foodie.
I am.
Na you wanna taste yung mga specialty ng places.
Yeah.
Ako hindi. Wala akong pakialam kung anong pagkain. As in, like, that's not me. So, yung mga ganong stuff, I cannot relate. So, when I said na, okay, my mission is to figure out what made me happy, I tried, ang dami kong tinry ng mga hobbies, pero what really stuck was climbing and hiking.
Mm-hmm.
Na kahit mag-isa ako, mag-join ako ng mga groups before, this was before the pandemic, as in I would join mga group travels, tas mag-isa lang ako, mag-meet up kami 4 a.m, tas pupunta kami sa bundok, tas mag-hike kami.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos after nun, I got into rock climbing, as in mag-isa lang ako, wala akong friends. And then I made friends there. Tapos, sobra lang siya fulfilling, madam. Kasi, after I do my job, my ganyan, there's something
to look
completely
to.
Outside of it na I'm enjoying to see my progress. Pero walang pressure.
Yeah.
Kasi, yun yung nagustuhan ko dun, madam, na with work, I need to perform because ang dami nakasalalay sa akin.
Mm-hmm.
I need to perform because merong clients, may deliverables, yeah. May deadline. Pero with climbing, I can suck.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll still enjoy it.
Ooh.
And talagang, wala talagang pressure, madam. Tapos alam mo yun, binivideohan ko sarili ko, nahuhulog ako, binivideohan ko sarili ko na hindi ko siya makuha. Pero ang saya niya lang talaga. As in, plus, another thing, ay, hindi, yoga. Don't you think yoga? Yun,
I was about to say nga that eh. Sabi ko, so meron naman pala akong ganun. So, it's workout and yoga for me. It really makes me happy na I can fall. Walang nakadepende sa akin. Alam mo yun, walang pressure na masaya naman ako after. Yeah, I think, aside from, meron nga. Yoga,
madam,
and
I think
yoga
you're
and
yogi,
workouts.
Talaga.
Yoga and workouts ako. Buhat. I love, weightlifting.
Yes! Gusto ko yon. She's a, na talaga.
She's and a healthy and inspiring leader.
Nakakatuwa, madam, actually. Like, seeing that evolution of
Sobra.
You. Because I remember when you were, you've always been into yoga, but I don't think you ever claimed it as a thing you did. Kasi, I don't know, like, seeing it from the co-host perspective.
Yeah.
Like, you were always saying na, I'm not flexible, I'm not like this, I'm not like that. So, it's nothing serious for me. But I think you should give yourself permission to just accept that you're a yogi. You do it three times a week. Na before, as in like, parang you apologized for it before. Pero now, look at you. Like, this is you outside of your job. We identified it.
This is me outside my job. I'm a yogi. I'm a healthy person outside my job.
Oh my gosh, guys. We just had a breakthrough. This is therapy.
Mind blown. Okay, so this is my answer. Tanongin mo ako
alay. Yay! May sagot na siya.
Yay.
Who are you, Riza Lana Sebastian, outside of your career?
Oh, that's an easy question. I love fitness. I am a yogi and I love lifting weights. Oh my gosh, ayan na. Meron na kayong answer, mga madam.